No. No, she's not in the house. What do you have? I don't know, I guess I'm driving a lot. Yeah, I just gotta figure out what else to look.
Hello?
Riley, are you okay? Where are you?
The station. Did you find Brooke? Stay put, I'm coming.
We should get back to the station.
Characters that I never heard of before. I mean, this is a reptile type character right there. Nephew right there is a relay to collector or something, I don't really know.
Outstanding.
Let's see. What do I get from here? I wanna know. Reptile. See what I get from here. Sub-Zero. Special attack 2.
Bye.
I'm gonna let them run.
He's getting a collar.
The guy didn't even show.
Relationship with Riley. Meeting me by the football field. It's a really big one. Yes, my mom's on a cage match. Yeah. I would win in a cage match. Lady Gaga and Madonna.
Yeah,
that'd
be totally
weird, right? Yeah. The Victorians had it right. You know, I wish I had a lot of her here. Something wrong with it. You know, maybe if I'd punched my V card, the rules of horror would have kicked in. Maybe I'd be the one who died.
I don't think that's how it works.
Thank you.
We just opened our investigation.
But you are investigating it, right? Are you trying to close the case?
No one's pinning anything on anyone. Emma, maybe you should take your friend to see one of those grief counselors.
Hey, Audrey, come on. I know. Audrey, look, we're going to figure this out, I promise.
The crazy thing is I kind of want it to be Tyler.
Everyone,
that's what I'm worried about. You think the killer's still alive? I don't know. I hope not. Even if Tyler didn't kill that man, why would he have been more harassing? That makes sense.
The mayor needs to open the beach. You must be sure to shark fish.
Yeah, well, looks like we're sifting through the wreckage, picking the pieces.